Eyes on target. Thank you so much. Wait, Tana? But you're different. You're not from our universe. It's good to see you guys. It's been a long time for me.
We lost touch in your universe too, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
What did we, like, die or something?
What? No! Nope. No, no, definitely not. So how are things in your dimension?
The usual. A bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So, what you collecting? Crystals? Mm-mm. Gems?
Masks.
Ooh, fun. Well, good luck with that.
Wait, you're not coming?
Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Thank you. What a trash game this is. Thank God. What? I just beat the boss and then he killed me. Fucking hell. I don't know, play this trash.
Thank you. dark matter himself. A careful, Crash. He's heavier than you. Oh, good. You're awake. All right. Two masks down, two to go. Feeling a little less panicked. I wasn't a 10 before. Now I'm at a solid, let's say, 9.78. Oh, yeah. These bandicoots are here to help.
Bandicoot. Follow.
Short and to the point. Love this guy.
So where's the next mask?
Not here. If these chuckle nuts weren't punching holes in reality, we could open our own rifts. For now, we're stuck taking the long route. But I sense another rift around here somewhere.
Friends, I have a fun little game for you to play. I've got a reward for the clever bandicoots who can reach my testing grounds. But you'll have to defeat my deadly, diabolical creations along the way.
About you. So dedicated to science. Not like your neighbors here.
Thank you.
It's a fucking stupid move, that is. That was absolutely retarded.
Ah!
Just like the old days, working together against those who keep us down and humiliate us by forcing us to pick out our own birthday card and sign them.
Thank you.
Then I realize, no, that's right.